Hello, I'm Bob McFadden, aka Et2Bruté, and on behalf of the conspiracy and myself, we welcome you to the 2018 Et2Bruté the Conspiracy music video before and after. Due to logistic, monetary, and medical concerns, that this will probably be our very last group of songs and or music videos that we'll be bringing to you. Our first music video that we'd like to show you today is titled Speak Spanish to Me. I originally wrote the lyrics for this song about a beautiful young lady, a co-worker of mine, back in 2007, who happened to speak Spanish. I reimagined it for our music video after I witnessed the discrimination that the Trump administration exhibited towards our neighbors to the south at the border, Mexico, and our fellow Americans in Puerto Rico after Hurricane Maria. I hope you like it. Thank you.
Anything I understand, just be my loving woman, let me be your loving man. Hold me close, hold me tight, whisper in my ear. Everything that you say is what I need to hear. Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Since the night we met 5 long years ago, I've listened to you talking and you might like to know. I don't comprehend everything you've got to say, but it doesn't really matter cause I listen anyway. Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me?
Not talk to me.
You've always looked so hot ever since that night we met. They've always treated me so cold and played it hard to get. You say we don't have enough in common, can't communicate. I look into your dark brown eyes, all I think to say. Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Don't rightly understand every time you talk, but you never fail to get my attention with your J-Lo walk. Don't care about tomorrow, forget about yesterday. Listen to my body language, listen when I say. Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me? Speak Spanish to me, won't you please speak Spanish to me?
Speak Spanish to me. Won't you please speak Spanish?
Our next video is titled Spread My Ashes, Spread the Truth. It's a song that we originally wrote and recorded in 2013, and it appears as a bonus track on our CD, And Nothing But the Truth, which was part of the Truth in Music film that we did on the 50th anniversary of the JFK assassination. I decided to create the video just in the last few months after I was informed that I have an aggressive form of prostate cancer. I'm hoping that my friends and fellow COPA members down in Dallas will contact my family and friends up here in New Jersey and Pennsylvania in order to make my last wish come true. Thank you. The next video we created in 2018 is titled Society. We originally wrote and recorded the song, which happens to be one of my very favorite JFK assassination related songs, in 2003. I updated the third verse in this video to reflect Trump and his corrupt administration. I hope you love it. Thank you.
I don't wanna be part of society that will claim to be a democracy that lies to you and lies to me. And I don't wanna be part of democracy that will claim to be for equality as a policeman shoot on our minorities. And I don't wanna be part of society that will claim to be the land of the free and the home of the brave, while the ones with the guns and all the fights that we. And I don't wanna be part of society that asks not what we can do for our dream, but what our country can do for me. Worship harmony. And I don't wanna be polydemocracy, expression to believe that soft money won't get to nominees. And I don't wanna be polydemocracy, national policy dictated by oil companies. And I don't wanna be polydemocracy, but ask for a bid diplomatically before we take it all militarily.
Polydemocracy, can't question the family of Trump and his traitorous policies. And I don't wanna be part of society, kill young we or be protect the high MIT. And I don't wanna be part of society, election nominee after the CIA kills all the candidates.
That will claim to be a democracy that lies to you and lies to me. And I don't want to be polydemocracy, that will claim to be for equality as a policeman shoot on minorities. And I don't want to be polydemocracy, that will claim to be the land of the free and the home of the brave, while the ones with the guns are all the flags are waving. And I don't want to be polydemocracy, that asks not what we can do for our country, but what my country can do for me.
Our very last video, Today's History is Yesterday's News, was the very first song that The Conspiracy and I recorded way back in the year 2001. I believe that it's an appropriate song to end on, and it's an appropriate gift for my fellow COPA members who, unfortunately, I will be unable to attend on the 55th anniversary of the JFK assassination this November. I hope you like it. Thank you.
A dark page in the annals of America has been written to the crack of an assassin's bullet. A nation mourns, a world grieves. The man who became 35th president less than 3 years ago is dead.
Today's history is yesterday's news. Funnel through the tunnel of the government's views. United by the fighters for democracy. Narrated to the masses by Ed Hurley. Where did we go wrong in our efforts to be strong? Forsaken reigns for wrong. Our ideas.
wild to mercy would not be a strain, as long as they could keep the facts contained. The murder they committed would not be revealed, as long as they could keep the truth concealed. Oh, where did we go wrong in our efforts to be strong? Home, we forsaken brains for wrong homes. Our ideals are long gone, long gone. Today, but they still have not corrected that one history page. November 22nd, 1963. It's the one day in history that means the most to me. That's the one day in history I live to see and hear. And the version that I read is a problem I most fear. If the government can lie and force that lie on us, then there's nothing in those books that any of us can trust. Oh, where did we go wrong in our efforts to be strong? Forsaken brains were wrong. Our ideals are long gone, long gone. Almighty dollar is king. We have not got a clue as to what our votes will bring. Money is the root of evil, yes it's true. But what is a poor boy from New Jersey supposed to do? Should we support a government we know to be corrupt and close our eyes to lies they feed to us? Or do we fight to remind them we're not the enemy, to convince them that one day we shall all be free? Oh, where did we go wrong in our efforts to be strong? Forsaken brains were wrong. Our ideals are long gone.
Fort Worth, and now more thousands are waiting to greet him in downtown Dallas. But death is less than one short hour away.
Today's history is yesterday's news. Funnel through the tunnel of the government's views. United by the fighters for democracy. Narrated to the masses by Et2Bruté. Oh, where did we go wrong? In our efforts to be strong, we forsaken brains for wrong. Our ideals are long gone, long gone. Forsaken. Yesterday's news. Today's history is yesterday's news. Today's history is yesterday's news. Today's history is yesterday's news.
At 1:25, the motorcade moves into the downtown area. Death is 6 minutes away. In a warehouse, a sniper with a rifle poised waits. The cheers of the crowd almost muffle the three shots. The assassin's aim is deadly. The area is a swarm with police, rangers, and Secret Service men. The murderer slips the net, but a few blocks away, a man is captured after he is reported to have killed a policeman. That man is a 24-year-old pro-Castro Texan who once sought Soviet citizenship. He is charged with murder. Meanwhile, the president had been rushed to a nearby hospital where life lingered as the waiting world prayed. A half hour later, he was dead. A across the country, around the world, disbelief was the first reaction. Then a great outpouring of grief, shock, and revulsion. A proud banner is lowered. The empty White House is a symbol of this infamous mockery of American ideals of peace and freedom.
Today's history is yesterday.
The purpose of Et2Bruté was always to reveal the truth from the books that tell the truth to those who would not necessarily read those books. I hope that we have, to some extent, accomplished that purpose. Please vote in November and every November going forward. Thank you very much. God bless. Hello, Bob McFadden again with the after segment of the 2018 film E2B Before and After. I've got three reasons why I decided to add an after segment to this film, and the first one is that I mentioned in the before segment that I have an aggressive form of prostate cancer. And since 6 weeks ago when we filmed that, I've had that treated. Not with surgery, not with 45 days of radiation over a 63-day period, but rather with CyberKnife in Pottstown, Pennsylvania. And it's only 5 visits, it's more intense, over 9 days, and I have to say, so far so good. I completed it last week, no side effects, and the results have been fantastic. I'm hoping that the results in a couple of weeks will show that my PSA, which is supposed to be no higher than 4, has gone from 64 down to 0. And if so, I will recommend CyberKnife to everyone and anyone who has the misfortune of getting prostate cancer. Anyway, the main thing is I'm not a diminished version of myself, which is what I feared the most. My second reason for deciding to add an after segment to the film is I want to see this country get back on track. And I have to say, last night I was very encouraged that the Democrats took the House. I'm looking forward to the Mueller report coming out. I'm hoping that there'll be congressional hearings. And I'm hoping that it will prove to everyone on live TV, even people who watch Fox News on a regular basis, that unfortunately, our president has a corrupt administration, and we've got to reverse the racist policies that they've put in place. My third reason for deciding to add this after segment to the film is that I watched a film on TV, a movie on TV, titled Rebel in the Rye. Now, Rebel in the Rye is about J.D. Salinger, and he wrote the book The Catcher in the Rye, and I watched it a second time, and I was so moved that I wanted to find the book. I wanted to read it again. I haven't read it in years, and I went to my home library, and there's a lot of nonfiction books there, but I couldn't find that book. So I started looking through boxes of old college short stories that I wrote, and Et2Bruté tapes, and CDs, and DVDs, and I ran across a VHS tape of Et2Bruté and the Conspiracy live at Cagney's in Sayreville, New Jersey on May 17th, 2003. It's our very first gig ever. It's May 17th of 2003, you may or may not recall, is exactly 2 months after the invasion of Iraq by then President George W. Bush, but it's also 2 months after the release of the Et2Bruté CD
Ides of March. So we did songs from that CD at the first gig. The first three songs, there's about 100 people there and they're talking over it. And my voice is my voice and it's kind of on the low side. So we put the words on the bottom. But the last three songs, I just think they're excellent. And I'm hoping that you feel the same way. So I hope you like them. And once again, thank you for everything. And this is Et2Bruté signing off for the last time. Thanks again. Bye-bye.
Nothing like survival, that is what I guess the rules be. All the good people, they try to succeed.
Thank you. The father killed for money. The father killed for power. The father killed for oil. The sun he kills for glory, the sun he kills for peace, the sun he kills for country, he's got the work down on his knees. The sun he kills for money, the sun he kills for power, the sun he kills for oil, begin the world to take power. Poverty, they got to have their dignity in the name of all humanity, their faith in the hands of democracy, in the name of the Father.
Yeah. as Buddha said, three things cannot be long hidden: the sun, the moon, and the truth. When you seek out the truth, have no fear, the time is near. And the truth, it becomes so clear. When you seek out the truth, don't be surprised. Who told the lies?
Who told the lies?
And the truth, it becomes so clear. Even if you are a minority of one, the truth is the truth.